We're now going to move into final rest, and I'm going to show you a supported final rest that is actually very comfortable and nice. So take a blanket and have it at the top that your head will rest on. Take your two blocks. Now here, we're going to create a platform for our legs to rest on, but if you had a chair or an ottoman, that would work just fine, or even a couch. So you got to adjust how far away the blocks are, that according to your head. So your head, your shoulders are going to be on the mat with your head just on the blanket. And then your feet, that's about right for me. And then you put your bolster or two to create a little more height and comfort, depending on the size of your bolster. And then allow your legs to rest on it and get comfortable. And then with the blanket under your head, just reach back and just gently pull on the blanket a little bit. So it just extends your neck long and tucks your chin slightly down. Take your arms out long. Make any final adjustments and movement. And relax. Allow all the muscles of your face to relax. Your torso, your arms, and legs. Breathe in. And breathe out. draw your awareness back to your breath. Just notice as it flows in and out. Slowly begin to bring movement back into your fingers and toes. Maybe all the way on up into your wrist and ankle. When you're ready, slowly take your legs off your support. Roll over onto your side. Just take a moment there. Breathing in and out for a few breaths. When you're ready, begin to push up. Feel free to keep your eyes closed and come to a comfortable, easy seat. Lengthening up through your spine. Bring your hands to heart center. And bow your head slightly forward. Take a breath in. And a breath out. Take a moment now to give thanks yourself for taking this time out for you to take care of your body as well as your mind and spirit. And I thank you for joining me for this practice. The light in me honors the light in you. Namaste.